Todd Fisher opens up about the passing of Sister Carrie and Mother Debbie Reynolds.
It's horrible. It's beautiful. It's magical. They're together. It's just, it's beyond words.
In a 2020 interview that aired Friday, Todd talked about his mom's passing just one day after his sister.
The love story is uncanny, and to exit the planet, it makes Romeo and Juliet look like soft stuff. I mean, it was unbelievable. This is horrible, but it's beautiful. It's life. I mean, and it's what she wanted. And because of that, I hope we're all okay with that.
What a glorious feeling, we're happy again.
She willed herself to die.
I'm saying that my mother, if anybody, had somehow a way to do that, and I watched it happen in front of my face.
Everybody should have a mother who's as great as she is.
The timing of Debbie's death had fans wondering if the Hollywood icon died from grief over losing the Star Wars actress.
She didn't die from a broken heart. She just left to be with Carrie.
Todd also shared plans on his mother and sister's funeral and final resting place.
They will be buried next to each other. And we're going to go to Forest Lawn, where her other friends are, Liberace, Betty Davis.
So it'll be a double funeral?
We'll have a private funeral with mm-hmm. friends and family together,
mm-hmm.
which is how they would want it. And then we'll figure something out for the public.